phone. Sorry about that, guys. My batteries died. I had to find a couple new dairy cells before I could proceed and get a new beer. So what we're going to do is we're going to try to make this trade with Columbus here. They fucking suck. So if we could get like a third and a fourth, which we probably won't. I'm just going to try to really milk it. They just really don't want Spencer Abbott. Neither do we. We're gone. Oh, eat a bloody horse. Does he match anybody's needs? Here, Detroit, would you like him? Fuck, oh. What are these teams are for? Okay, here, how about you just take him? We're gonna have to stick with this fucker. I fucking hate when this happens. Gysbers, take a walk. Alright, so that's gone. Gysbers to Nashville. What do we even get for that? A Buffalo fourth round pick. Good riddance. And yeah, this Greg Scott guy. Sorry. Greg Scott to Columbus for a four. Alright, so we're just gonna go like this for now. Get this bumping along. In terms of free agency, we've got so many contracts. Beginning faces, there's just so many people I don't want on the team. Especially down here in the minors. Connolly and Komiserik. That would be great if we could get rid of them. So we're going to try to get second rounder for Connolly. We'll see if we can do this. Jesus, come on now. Oh, you're really gonna piss me off here, LA. Alright, well, you either want me or you don't now. Get real here. Come on, let's go now. teams that want him either can't afford him or they have too many players already under contract. So it's really holding things up here. Maybe we can get him off to San Jose here for a third, or maybe even more. This Rangers second round pick is looking pretty decent right about now. Fuck it. How about you just take him then? Fuck, can someone please just take this guy? So it looks like we're stuck with some real horrible players. It's just not gonna happen right now. Which really pisses me off. I want them gone. Well, what can you do? Maybe Komiserik can go at least. I guess I should realistically maybe think of a player I'd like to acquire. And then sort of build a package here. Because this does not seem to be working. I don't know. What do you think? Let me know. We'll come back here. I'll end this part here and I'll start another part.